Hey everybody, this is Jason and Liz. Welcome back to the channel.
And we're down in Raleigh tonight.
Yes, Raleigh, North Carolina.
By this thing right here.
Visit our daughter. And this is where we stayed. But brought a little crawler with
us.
The
telephone booth was so cool. I thought I'd show you a comparison of size.
Yeah.
This is my new little white Bronco, the 18th scale. It is adorable.
And the guy in the phone booth is not real.
He looks real.
He looks real.
That's Wyatt in there.
Yeah.
He thought he was in there talking on the phone.
Uh-huh. You've had your Bronco outside.
I know, the tires are just getting a little mud on them.
It's not even Ohio dirt. Alright, good job.
Oh.
Okay, almost a good job.
A terrible driver. Oh, this is a cool phone booth. I wish we could open it, but it says it has a lock on it, so that means do not open.
That guy in there is locked in there forever.
So we drove down to Raleigh this weekend and enjoyed a fun weekend with the other member of Hello RC.
And
had a great time, and we just packed this little Bronco in the car. It was easy to take with us, and we just thought we'd test it out on a few little things, and we were around in Raleigh. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and stick around for the end, because we have some funny things like food places we ate on the way home, and a road trip on the way home, and the little footage at the end is just a beach scene, in case you're like ready to go to sleep and you want to listen to some waves. So that's about what the video is. So hope you enjoy it. And pretty soon when we get home, we'll be back to Trucks with Cups, because we are right at the middle of the competition. So thanks.
We're getting ready for the money round.
Yeah, it's coming up for a money round. Thanks for watching.
How you gonna do that? About to test and see if it's waterproof or not.
Oh no, I'm gonna get my butt out of there.
I think there's ice on there.
I don't think that the ice is thick enough.
All right,
I did it.
That was good.
All right, so let's see if we can do the top one. See how quick you can turn this sucker.
I don't think so.
Think I could turn it? It needs a better steering servo, right?
No, I think you're at the limitations of how tight it can turn.
I don't think this is real stone on this monument. Look at it wobble it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think this little guy would make it wobble. It's definitely styrofoam coated.
Yeah, it's a little on the light side.
The concrete. I don't think I can make it.
All right, that's some good terrain.
Yeah. Somebody didn't know how to, or maybe they did know how.
The landscape
to plant a tree.
It doesn't look like it's in very good shape. Yeah, that was good.
They definitely left a hole for water to collect. Mm-hmm. But a lot of the water coming out is going to run away.
The great thing about these little crawlers, you can find a place anywhere for them.
That really did good over here.
Right?
Look, they left the twine from the ball. Very good. Ow! Oh. My first rack. And look, it didn't even scratch it. It's so lightweight.
Yeah. After our challenge, I looked at our other trucks, and they're really not beat up at all after how badly.
No. They're like brand new.
Yeah.
The guy who won the challenge, he won the new one, but the other ones were brand new, too. They didn't look bad at all. Oh.
Oh, dang it.
But we really abused them.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they don't look bad. And I think on the box it said 14 and up.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, what a cool stone. Look at that one. I'm going to take that with me in the car. Okay. Maybe it'll give me good luck.
I don't think anybody's going to miss it.
There's another part of it. Can you go say hi to the baby deer? I think the deer are pretty close to scale.
Yeah. So.
Like if we weren't around and we just took this little truck out there and there were deer in the field and we just drove it over to them?
Well, maybe we'll have to try it.
You think they act like this?
No.
These are pretty statues.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if I can crawl across the guy's nose.
Oh, jeez.
Hey! Oh. Oh, my.
All the deer's head.
I don't think I can.
You gotta get a tire on his nose.
Huh?
You gotta get a tire on his nose. Yeah, I don't think you can either.
That would damage it. Yeah. There's my rock.
Yep. Pick that up.
It's so pretty. So we went to a museum yesterday and we realized there was some kind of neat rocks here in North Carolina. They're called like emeralds maybe?
Emerald?
I think.
Yeah. Never heard of an emerald before.
So they were really pretty and I wish we could find one of those. But maybe not. Can you even dream? Maybe that right there is an emerald.
Don't think so.
Maybe not. I told Ashley I was going to dig in her dirt, see if I could find one. Oh, they got flowers. In the winter.
Yeah.
They're still alive.
Yeah, that's hard to believe. Can you get over the curb somewhere?
Tried.
That'd be impressive.
It's sinking.
It has ice on it.
Ice is sinking.
I don't know what's going on here.
Ice sink.
Never mind.
The whole thing's pushing down.
Yeah.
There, it's floating back up.
Yeah, but it sinks.
That's funny.
Well, at least it's clean.
Yeah, got your tires cleaned off. Guys.
Filming. Okay, so this is some kind of cheese things that Ashley told me to get.
Thank you.
two of these to go through.
Yep.
This is the first one.
This is the short one.
And no phones working here. I'm definitely underground.
Alright, we made it.
Okay.
Fun.
It's fun.
Fun drive.
It's a beautiful drive.
Mm-hmm.
This is good stuff.
I can put it on there too. We're gonna put it on both.
Crocs and cars.
Crocs and cars.